What's up, everybody? Game Drops and Pops here. How's it going? Welcome to my channel. All right, we are recording more Super Mario Odyssey on a huge day for the Raptors in Toronto. Of course, they're down in Golden State going up against the Warriors for Game 6. Tonight, I believe we got this. I'm predicting the Raptors are going to win by 7 or 8 points. We have a huge game from Kawhi. Kyle Lowry will be himself. Van Fleet's going to do well. I'm expecting Danny Green to hit 4 threes tonight. Serge Ibaka with a couple of blocks. And all kinds of other good stuff. All right, so here we go. We're going to be using the brand new released Yuzu Canary 2380 edition of this emulator. And we're going to go around collecting more Power Moons. So let's go ahead and do this for a little while. We're resuming with Uncle Mario. So far it's running sweet. But of course this is only that screen there and this one here. We'll see now. We headed back to the Cap Kingdom. I think this time we're going to the Sand Kingdom, get some power moves there for a bit. And see how this emulator performs. Preforms. There we are in the Hat Kingdom. Alright, so Uncle Luigi Mario. We only need 195 more, so let's go find some. Set sail, here we go. Okay, we could do Cascade Kingdom, actually. We'll do that one. Here we go. Skip here. Might take a few minutes before it regulates itself a little. Alright, and if you're wondering and you're just checking me out for the first time, yes, I do own this game right here. Here's the box. Here's the cart. And here is my Nintendo Switch. Logo included. Alright, let's go. Get some moons. Have some fun. Size of dragonflies, man. Okay, the water on this board seems to be an issue still with the sound. Let's see what we can buy here now. Stop by you first. Hello, hello. We're gonna need this actually. Thanks ever so change now, yeah. Okay, get that too. And then the sticker for sure. Okay. And then a little T-Rex figurine. Throw that in the ship. We'll come back and get that Triceratops trophy mount if we can. And with our 500 coins, we're going to buy 5 moons. Alright, Caveman Mario. Looks like Wonder Boy. Alright, we'll come back when we got a few more coins. Alright, there goes my cat again fighting. Okay, we gotta find that cube. Quit it, cats. Okay, rock and roll time. Getting that one. My sparkly. Oh, that just took off. All right, let's go grab it though. Turn down the water area a little bit. Okay. Nice fresh moon. Going for a dip. All right. I got that scarecrow one over there. Before. All right, Chompy. Okay, purple coins over there. We got that moon already. We did not get the check mark though. Checkpoint, I should say. Let's go get it. We go. All right, got it. Nothing else here. Well, we got the moon that was here before. Okay, on we go. Once we get away from the water, the noise should minimize a little bit. Let's go get the data sour. There it is. breaky, breaky. Yeah. Jurassic Park. It'll be live tonight. It'll be live right now, too. There's the cube up there, you can see it now. Top of that land bridge. I'm gonna go get those purple coins. Okay, 14 more of those red, purple coins. The other red, to find. Okay. Gotta get up top. Maybe we can fast travel up there, let's see. Since we already have that marked, let's go. Door down there, let's go get it. There we go. Hey. What are you doing, Goomba? All right, here we go. All right, time to climb proverbial corporate ladder. Go all the way up. And then all the way down. Okay, here we go again. Gotta go way, 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 way up. Oops, almost did it. Gotta be a little more diligent here. Come on, jump. Up there. get there so I can get that moon too. Never mind. There it is right there. As a matter of fact. Alrighty. Here we go. It was a secondary moon though. On the lower half. Snag a bunch of secret coins. Time we're ready for you, baby Goombas. Back up to get those nice coins. This time we gotta head down. See where it comes out of. Gotta be up there. Yeah, it's gotta be down below. Why isn't it letting me jump twice here? Up there. It's gotta be up there. Yes, now I done did it. Wicked. Beautiful. Ha. Okay, how do we get that secondary moon now? Just died in our experimentation here. don't think I ever got that moon, so. There to go? No. Wasn't that? So where is it then? Eesh. All right. Gotta figure this out. Somewhere here, it has to be. Okay, it doesn't allow me to go there. Be somewhere in that area, in the middle here. Maybe I'm supposed to do something behind there again. Yeah. That one just doesn't seem like it's answering itself. Spent enough time on that. Let's go. Get that GameCube. All right, back up we go. Come across to 1,000 coins, we'll buy the 10 moons we need. Okay. So we already got the extra one that's over there, but making sure there's no more coins. Mario kind of looks like Howard Stern a little. Shock Jock Radio. Alright. There's Princess Peach. Let's go say hello. She'll hook us up with the moon. How's it going, Peachy? Thank you, madam. Appreciate it. Yep. Yes. All right, I'll see you over there, Peachy. That's the caveman suit.
Johnny, where's Kathy?
Right here. In the dry bones head. Alright. There is the game. Let's get this mouse.
Johnny, what's that for Bowser?
It gives you extra moons to find. There's one on top of that little mountain there. There's the sleeping T-Rex. You'll skip that. Alright, lots of moons to find. Alright. So. Now, there's a zip line over here. Moon right there to grab. Right off the edge here. And of course I missed it. Oh, silly was that. Man. Get that one. Let's go in here though. see what this is about. Making a secure path to get to. Missing it by a fraction here. Eesh. Can forget the rest of those coins. Come on, Cappy. Eesh. Man. There's the moon right there, too. Gotta go for a leap of faith here. Dead. Oh my goodness. Alright, this one might be a problem. Try. Yeah. Okay, relax, Miles. Maybe we can at least get this one. No. Oh man, come on. Man! The wrong jump came out. We'll get that one, then we'll head out of here. Running out of time here. Make back the coins I lost from dying. At least we got one of them. Okay, let's get out of here now. The other one I don't feel like trying. Running out of time here. I got about 10-15 minutes left. We'll get these 3 coins and then go. Alright. Out the door we go. Alright, there's one challenge that I'm looking for. Nice alternate coin farming option. Where is it? This one now. No, it's not this one, but let's try. Oh, dead already. Hey. Impatience. Okay, we're gonna get this one. I could go after this. Get you out of here. Dead again, oh my goodness. Not having any luck right now. All right. Let's go. Okay. Okay, now. We want to be right where those coin rings are for now. Gotta go slow and steady here. I'm gonna wait here. Doing this properly this time. Alright, made it past the first hurdle. Back up to almost 800 coins. Okay, let's see what happens now. Okay, we're just going that way. Gonna get the one moon at least. As long as we're in the middle here, line up with the coin rings. Okay. Yes. At least we got one. Salvage the mission.
Beautiful.
All right. I know there's another one in there, but I'm taking one and I'm running. And there's got to be somebody that will offer us a moon for our costume, I'm thinking. Okay. Something shiny over there. Let's go get it. Broke his backside there. There it is. Sweet. Peace, Mario. Peace. Okay. There's a painting. Let's go see it. Could do that for an extra bit of fun. Here we go. Enter it. Let's go. Takes us back to Bowser's Kingdom. By the looks of it. All right. Poor Uncle Mario. Doesn't understand what's happening to him. Okay, now that we're on this world. Nice. Okay. We can go here. Let's do this. We're gonna get enough money to buy 10 moons. Okay, that looks really weird. Okay, the Odyssey is lit like crazy here. All right, we only need 165 coins. Let's go get them. And then we'll buy them. then we'll get out of here. And next episode, we're going to go into the Sand Kingdom. We're going to go kingdom per kingdom. Easy, Mario, easy. Hurry up. Get that guy out of here. Alright, back to full health. Here we go. Let's grab a seat. Get rich. We're only going to do this once for today. Then I gots to go. And if you're wondering, as soon as my internet gets fixed tomorrow, I will start live streaming again. I just don't want to take the chance because my internet's been so inconsistent that when I try to live stream, it drops midstream and then interrupts what I'm doing. Therefore, I decided to record them for now, but we'll be back up and live as of tomorrow. Their technician's coming. Hopefully, they can fix it. If not, I'm switching to internet provider. That's the last straw. I'm not dealing with it anymore. So, Distributel, you gotta get stuff together here. That's not the way I wanna do things, but if it's not working, you gotta change. Okay, we should have just enough coins to get the 10 we need. We got 1,000 bones in the pocket. Alrighty. Okay, let's head to the store now. Get our 10 moons. Odyssey is still lit, man. It's like a sun, miniature sun. So we want 10 of those dudes. Alright, get to the ship now, cash them in. Then we're gonna fly off to the Sand Kingdom and we're gonna end the episode at that point. Okay, no. Bye. Alright, let's go. Out the door. And then to the ship we go. Wonder if it'll still be lit like a moon or a sun. Alright, so we were supposed to find 195. We'll subtract the number we need for that with the ones we cash in. Alright, it's really hard to see what we're doing here. Okay, we might actually have to go back to that warp. And then back to Dino Kingdom. Okay, get in there. And then continue. skip that. You've already seen that little scene. There was one challenge I was hoping to find, though, before I finish this episode. Maybe we could find it quickly. Still need to get the purple coins. There's a bunny rabbit, let's catch them. Another moon in the making right there. There you ask me, rabbit. Snagged you in the air. Yeah, stole that one. That's wicked. Okay. Another quick moon acquired. All right. So. Let's take a peek here quickly. There's some coins there. Four of them. There's a moon on top of that area. Get. Okay, let's go. Get up there. Take that ripcord. Got 5 minutes. All right. Go. Okay, so that's all that does. Let's warp over to that area. Back here was the four purple coins somewhere. There they are. All we need is six more of those. Okay, where is that challenge? Over there to go get. Okay. go get it. Okay. There we go. After this one, we can definitely leave for today. Come on, Mario. Man, almost messed up at the last second there. Okay, let's go to the ship now. Cashy's in and then get up out of here. All right, Miles, go get dressed, buds. Not gonna do that race with the turtle because the one on the Hat Kingdom actually crashed. I don't want that to happen. So, we're gonna avoid that one. Cash these in. How many we got now? 305, 324. Okay, so let's set sail now. All right. Yes. And then we're going to end it and save it at the Sand Kingdom. We're going to go in sequential order. All right, here. Next. Next episode, we will do some moon finds on that world. Let's take a gander how it looks. And if another version of this emulator comes out, we will use that. If not, we will continue with 2380. As you can see right here, 2380. Nightly build, of course. Canary nightly build, I should mention. All right, here we go. Sand Kingdom. Okay. Touchdown. Okay. It's right over there. We'll get that next episode. Right now we're gonna save it. And I gots to go. Okay. We are gonna shrink it. I'm gonna pause it for the moment. I'm gonna show you a few things on my computer. I also have a Twitter page. Don't forget to follow me there. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here. And like the video, I hope. I also got The PS3 and PS4, except on PS4's game drops with pops without the S. I have a real 3DS and Switch, as I showed at the beginning of this episode. My friend codes are in my bio area here, right here. Okay, actually, you can get it off one of my videos. Matter of fact, I'll show you on the previous Super Mario Odyssey. Here's my info here, my Switch code. You can send me a PSN friend request too. I'm on Xbox and the Mixer as well as Facebook over here. If you have game streams or websites that you like that are gaming related, come join this group and post away. As long as it's gaming related, no problem. And I do have the Wii U as well, Game Drops Pops 23. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of those things that I mentioned, from my heart, thank you very much. Speaking of heart, Raptors, game 6 tonight, champions in the making. But I don't want to jump the gun yet. We're going to see what's going to happen. Until then, I gots to go. Go Raptors, go. Peace. Later. Bye.